Are you a parent worried about your child's online safety? Or maybe you just want to keep an eye on how much time they spend glued to their phone? Well, you have probably heard of mSpy, one of the most popular monitoring apps out there. I've already covered mSpy for Android in my previous videos, but today we are diving deep into mSpy for iPhone. I'll walk you through its installation methods, features, pricing, and of course, the pros and cons. Quick disclaimer before we start. Monitoring someone's phone without their consent is illegal. These apps are meant to help parents keep their minor kids safe online. But it is always important to be transparent with them. Alright, let's get started. First, we will start by installing mSpy on the iPhone. mSpy gives you multiple ways to install, so you can pick what works best for you. If you know your child's or loved one's iCloud credentials, just log into your mSpy account, enter their iCloud details and confirm the 6-digit code sent to their iPhone. That's it. Their device is linked and you can now access contacts, photos, calendar events and more right from your dashboard. This one's a bit more advanced, but it offers more data. After purchasing mSpy, install the companion app on your Mac or PC. Connect the iPhone with a USB cable, let it extract the info and then disconnect. From then on, whenever the iPhone connects to the same Wi-Fi network, mSpy will automatically sync new data, including call logs, photos, videos, contacts, notes, and even chats on WhatsApp, Line, and Viber. For the most powerful features like real-time location tracking, creating safe and restricted zones on a map, and instant alerts when those zones are crossed, you will need to jailbreak the device. If you're not comfortable doing that, don't worry. mSpy's support team can guide you through it. Now let's talk pricing. The 1-month mSpy plan costs $48.99, whereas the 3-month plan will cost you $27.99 per month. And finally, you can purchase the 12-month plan at just $11.66 per month. If you are planning long-term monitoring, the annual or 3-month plans are definitely better value for money. Now let's talk about its pros and cons. mSpy comes with several advantages. It offers multiple installation options, making it very flexible depending on the user's needs. It is packed with all the essential monitoring features and remains simple to use. Since you only need to log into your mSpy dashboard from any device to start monitoring remotely. However, there are a couple of drawbacks to keep in mind. Some of the more advanced monitoring features require jailbreaking the target device, and there is no completely free trial available. Overall, mSpy is a reliable and powerful iPhone monitoring app. If you are a parent looking for peace of mind, it is definitely worth checking out. Plus, you can grab up to 50% off with the link in my description. If you would like to try mSpy with a 14-day trial before committing to a full plan, check out my video link in the I button above. So go ahead, try it out and let me know your experience in the comments. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more reviews like this. I'll see you in the next video.